Okay guys, tip of the week this week is going to be mouthpieces. The importance of mouthpieces and getting the right mouthpiece for you. Okay, so you can get the cheaper version, which is about 10-15 pounds, and basically you just put them in hot water and obviously read the instructions, take them out, put them in your mouth and make sure they're sucking and you're nice and tight in your mouth. You can also, if you're going to do this as an amateur sport or particularly a professional sport, you want to go to the dentist and get a proper mouthpiece done for you. Okay, so you know, I think they're about, they vary, but about 40 to 60 pounds if you want to get a good professional one done. But I would recommend a good professional one for sparring. So if, the reason we do have one is for sparring. So before you do get the sparring, a really good way of doing this is putting it in, get used to it, hitting the bag, maybe even skipping or even going for a run with a mouthpiece in, because it is a little bit more difficult to breathe. So you've got to get used to that. Okay, in time.